Well, Brittany, since the settlement is confidential, Collier could not tell us, but recent filings in Collier's bankruptcy case show $625,000 in lawsuit proceeds. When I asked him this afternoon if he has received money from any other lawsuits, Collier answered no. You do the math. 3 years ago, Collier sued former Governor Robert Bentley for wrongful termination. Bentley had fired Collier as the head of the Alabama Law Enforcement Agency. The next day, Collier announced allegations that Bentley was having an inappropriate relationship with an aide. Bentley tried to discredit Collier's claims, arguing that his termination was justified. The scandal ultimately forced Bentley to resign as governor and plead guilty to corruption charges in 2017. When I talked to Collier a few minutes ago, he felt vindicated by the settlement reached in May.
Made all these allegations against me, and a grand jury looked at it and said, not only is it not true, but there's not even grounds to do an investigation. And now this case has been settled. So I think it puts his allegations to rest, and more importantly, I can get home with my life.
Collier filed the lawsuit against Bentley as an individual, but Bentley was defended by the state's public liability trust fund. Collier told me he regretted not coming forward sooner with his allegations and apologized to every person he ever asked to vote for Bentley. Ian and Brittany.